Colombian challenger, and it would be Federer to start. The five times.
It could be, well, a short night or a long one, depending on how you want to see it. Nice, comfortable start.
And the sweetest of backhands in evidence. It's surprising, I think, though, if Federer win at Roland Garros or Wimbledon. He works the ball well into the wings there, and he has. Getting to the final of the French Open.
Being able to deal with it at an older age in the tour.
But the stab on that volley is perfect. His first tour final in Santiago in Chile. What authority on that shot.
And watch the position. He's in position to allow the swing to happen, and then over the top of the ball, it has. You know, that was a pretty flat forehand.
On the line, was it? Colombian probably enjoying the breather. Yes, it was so hard, hit so fast that it flashed past the line and well past it.
Advantage for the win.
Well, he has such wonderful technique in the back of the court. Watch the volley. This is not easily done to control the racket head on the floor.
Not the kind of drop shot that's going to get the better of.
No, Giraldo one.
Beat him all ends up there.
And passing with the depth of the men's game. Stunning stuff. Yep. I think he's got it. Cup tennis at the end of last year, and I followed the exploits of the U.S. Columbia Davis Cup match. World Group.
That match you refer to, the yeah, that Davis Cup tie, just going back to it, where Marty
95
finished.
To win 3 points in the Davis Cup tie for the US.
Drop here.
Yeah, this ball isn't quite good enough, and I don't know if you want to be toying with Roger Federer. That's pretty impressive. Drop shot lobbing. So great about this preparation, if you see it from the other side of the net, you feel like so you're really stuck in place.
Yeah. Roger Federer.
Two breaks at the moment. Fizz on that backhand. Not doing enough with the volley there. Does. Federer rushed into error.
Yeah, a good man. That's a long time ago, isn't it?
And it was, in a way, such an important
changed
loss.
His life, that loss.
Spot on the line. Awful end to an awful game for him. Slams the door on that opportunity. It is a forehand of great ferocity from Federer that hits the target well on. How's the umpire after that? I think it shook him up. Unforced errors, most of those coming in the latter stage. And that is just awesome from the Colombian. The parry hit, might he do?
40-30.
Not the daunting prospect as much as he was.
I think so. They can take advantage of the little openings that he does give you.
30.
Much hope for him, but well beaten in the end by Cilic in straight sets. And Bernard Tomic, who's going to take
a talented youngster. This turnover the next couple of weeks.
Disappointing.
You see,
I should have been a coach.
Sense of where to put that first delivery.
And one more.
Colombia. So the ball really travels, so he has an element of control about his game that's impressive. Protect every part of the court when you're being chased around.
Oh, wise move back in. He get in Giraldo's way.
Yeah, well, if he's going to put himself in a position with both himself.
So good back behind from Santiago.
Yeah, just two. You can hear to make that kind of shot.
Second set, but he has picked up the percentage on his first serve, Giraldo. And he comes back terrifically well there under pressure.
Injuries, everything's under control. My practices have been good. He says he's been getting a lot of rest, a lot of sleep.
Again, Federer. Strident stuff from the Swiss. That's one way of saying. Federer claws his way. Nothing wrong with that though. Two set points. The change up on cue to take the set.
Going with the white, going tradition. Impressive hitting again.
And Federer's last one of the springboards to his phenomenal success this year.
incredible hitting.
Murray undoubtedly had a So do you see Murray has beginning to
fight? Poised again. I think we've handled that victory.
Charging in. Done eventually.
When you really have
close to the net.
Stayed in.
Game Federer.
Love it. Majestic. Easy to do, but very well done on this occasion. Greedy for more.
Yeah, how many times have we seen that tonight?
Federer's 33rd winner.
Across court and you change directions. Gee. Oh my.
Sublime tennis from Federer to finish the game.
More oohs and ahs, that underspin backhand doing. So he would have been proud of this. Perhaps one of the best players to play balls on the half volley from the back of the court. Another game to his total.
And how, what a wonderful four. that for this. And a forceful finish allowed Giraldo to show us much more of what he's...
After Federer, he was able to put all his talents on display. He loves the big stage. He's so comfortable here in New York.